Hello everyone, welcome to Mathematical Explorations. In this video, I am going to show you how to display a content in two column layout in LaTeX. To display a content in two column in LaTeX, you have to just include two column in your document class. In document class, you have to just include two column. So after 12 point, give one comma, then you write two column. Now recompile. So this will give you two column display in a LaTeX document. Thank you. See you in the next video.